And that's a pretty inspiring shot just there, hitting this par 5 green.